5 minutes at 8:30 p.m. Once again, the Imperial Beach Pier